see what it needs pretty quickly. So I might even switch to a slightly sharper pencil to go in and redo some of these detail lines, you'll notice some of them got erased when I erased my ghost marks. And I'm not trying to do a sharp outline. The world is not a coloring book. You know, we don't have sharp outlines. I'm going to show a lot of this detail through shading, but it is nice to have a little bit of a crisp edge before you move into the shading bit. And I can go back through and re-erase and re-add and re-erase that whole game. Okay, I think that's it for now. I'm gonna play around for a little bit and kind of clean up my ghost lines a little bit more. Come back in just a moment and we'll talk about shading.